at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. Oh, the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
All right, welcome everybody. Event number two of the National Pro Fishing League here at Wright Patman Lake, brought to you by Progressive Insurance. We want to welcome everybody here. We're glad to see the fans. We are going to roll through this weigh-in because we've got some severe weather that is coming along, and we want to make sure that we get everybody home safely. We've got our anglers lined up here. This is day two of the Wright Patman event. I want to make sure that all of the anglers have bags. Make sure that you all have those mesh bags as you come up here to the weigh-in station. We also want to recognize Genoa High School from Arkansas. They are barbecuing some pork sandwiches over there. They've got some drinks. They are raising money. They are headed to Dardanelle for the championship for high school, so support them. We also want to thank Founders Brewery. They are here today. Also H&R Block, some local sponsors. We also want to thank H&W Power Sports and Orr Marine. They are our tournament support for our anglers, doing everything to keep those anglers out on the water so they can fish for that $50,000 championship prize. So I see Michael Brewer. Is he ready? Is Michael Brewer ready? All right, folks, put your hands together. But 101, NPFL Pro. He had four fish yesterday, Mr. Michael Brewer. You got to put those fish in the bag, buddy. Like I said, Michael had four in the bag yesterday. He's got five in the bag today. A little improvement from that. Yesterday, he had 10 pounds, 2 ounces. That's 14-14 off of the lead. Your day one leader, Keith Carson, with 25 pounds. Your big fish on the Big Bite Challenge was 6-13. Michael, when you come up here, be careful. A little bit of slickness with this rain. Little better day today. You got five in the bag instead of four, right? Somebody told me that a big one got off. A very big one, all right. It's never a small one, right? The dinks don't come off. They hammer those baits. All right, Mike, come on up here. He's got a five fish limit, day two. 10 pounds, 2 ounces on day one. We're going to add to that a good bag. 19 pounds, 9 ounces right there. Going to give you a total of 29, 11. Let's see some fish. We got that nice little hook for you anglers right there. You don't have to bend over. We know you've been out on those boats all day long. Show those fish off to this crowd here. We appreciate all the fans from the Texas and Arkansas side coming over. Show it off, Mike Brewer. Hot dog right there. All right, next to the scales. We have got boat 100. He had a camera on his boat today. Central Kentucky Sonar Pro from Nicholasville, Kentucky, Sean Murphy. Sean had five in the bag yesterday.
Hey, it's a six fish. It's a six fish. I don't
right, give me this real quick. All right, here we go. I'm going to put this up on a scale. We're going to give you a weight, Sean, of 13 pounds, 14 ounces. 13, 14 right there. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 92, Central Mini Stop Pro from Olathe, South Carolina. Put your hands together for Bryce Matthews. We got a birthday boy today. Everybody say happy birthday to Bryce. All right, Bryce had 5 in the bag yesterday. He's got 5 in the bag today. He had 16:15 on day one. 17:09 behind the leader. It's early in the weigh-in here. All right, come up here. Bryce, put up on the scale for me. We'll give you a day two weight of consistency right there. 15:09, my man. Next to the scales, boat number 102. Phantom Outdoors Pro from Rock Hill, South Carolina. Put your hands together for Pug Clements. Pug had 5 in the bag yesterday for 15:10. He's got 5 in the bag today. Another limit. 18:14 behind day one leader Keith. Michael Brewer. Come on. Come on. Put him up on the scale for me. You need 18:14 to take the lead. Not quite there, but a good day two. 12:15 gives you 28:09 in day two. Right now, your leader, Sean Murphy, who just came up to scales with 34:08. Next to the scales, boat number 88. Six Sense Lures Pro from Texarkana, Arkansas. Your local hammer, Michael Yoder. Michael had 5 in the bag yesterday for 18 pounds and 12 ounces. He's got 5 in the bag today. He's feeling that hometown pressure. Put him up on the scale, my man. You need 15:12 to take the lead. New leader, 17 pounds flat. Going to give you a two-day total right now of... Hold on, I'll give it to you here just in a second. There we go. 35:12, my man. 35:12.
You got anything you want to show?
I'm shuffling.
All right.
Who we got up here?
Cameron Thomas.
Cameron, all right. Up here with Michael Roder right here. Show those fish off, my man.
He might just be like David Dudley Jr. This kid over here can outfish me. And, hey, just for the record, all the locals will love this. Todd Thomas is his daddy, and Marty Thomas is like a legend around here. Cameron beat them both in the biggest tournament this year called the Four States. He beat his daddy and his grandpa.
Good things to come, my man. Good job right there. Your new leader, 35:12, Michael Yoder.
Put him in there. You guys can carry him off. Hand it right there to Allie. Good job, guys.
Thank you.
Yep. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 96. Gajo Bates Pro from Pointel, Pennsylvania, James Schultz. James had 4 in the bag yesterday. He's got 5 in the bag today. 5:06 on day one. Let's see what James brings us today with that limit. Got a nice one right there. Add that to the bag. You don't want to forget that one, buddy. That one's got some meat on it. Put it up on the scale. 5:06 on day one. An improvement here on day two. Good job, my man. Almost tripling up that weight. 12 pounds, 14 ounces. 12:14. Wants to show off that big one right there to you folks. Give him some applause. All right, James, take this microphone real quick.
There you go.
All right, y'all. I just want to say something. Yesterday, I obviously had a horrible day. It happens. It's fishing. But we have a real good family friend who's 93 years old, and he actually just had stage 4 cancer. And through treatment, they've killed the tumor. Now, his main goal, he's fished his entire life offshore. His main goal for his bucket list was to catch a swordfish. So yesterday, my dad took him offshore after he got his good notice on his stuff, and they caught him a swordfish. So last night, I said to myself, if Louie can do it, got to make a comeback.
Great stuff right there, my man. Good job, James. All right, next to the scales, boat number 104, Turquoise Rose Boutique Pro from Santa Maria, California. Put your hands together for Luis Fernandez. Luis had 5 in the bag yesterday. He's got 5 today. 1804 on day one. Are you going heavier? Are you matching it? What are you going to do, buddy? Small limit today, giving everybody a chance. I know how you work, buddy. All right, put him on the scale, Lewis. He's got 5 in the bag today, adding to that 1804. 14 pounds, 10 ounces, 32.14 for 2 days. Good job, my man. Next, up to the scales, boat 103, NPFL Pro from Aalborg, Vermont. Put your hands together for Mike Como. Mike had 5 in the bag yesterday. He's got 3 in the bag today. 1808 on day one. Those 3 fish going to go 1705 to put you in the lead? Not quite. You could have some Texas fish like that that'll go 3 for 17 pounds. All right, Mike. Hold up just a second. There we go. Come on up. All right, Mike, put them on the scale for me. Got 3 today. I've been hearing a lot of guys miss them today. How about you?
I lost them all in the bushes. I had them on. I had some big ones on. These are the right ones. I just couldn't get them out of the bushes.
A lot of guys say you hook into it and you just can't get them out. 3 fish at 11 pounds going to give you a 2-day total of 29.08. Good job, my man. Next to the scales, put your hands together for boat number 98. Keystone Bank Pro from LaGrange, Texas, Cody Graney. Cody had 5 in the bag yesterday. How many fish does he have today? All right, there we go. Cody's got 5 in the bag today. 15 pounds on day one. Put it on the scale. I'm looking for 2013 to take the lead. 20 pounds, 5 ounces right there. It's just going to put you just out of first place, but let's see some fish. He's got a big bass that he wants to weigh in after he shows some of these fish off. Our big bass yesterday for the Big Bite Challenge was 6.13. That was put in by Keith Carson. Cody says he might have a 7-pounder in here. Let's see. No, not quite. Put your hands together, folks, right there. Hold on just a second for me, Cody. All right, put that one fish that you're not going to weigh right in there first. There we go. All right, now put that big bass up there for that Big Bite Challenge. How about a weight of? Not quite there, but 5 pounds, 8 ounces. 5'8", my man. Good job right there. Good fish. Grab that bag and head off to the stage for me. Allie will take that bag from you. Grab your receipt. Next to the scales, boat number 91, Bass Tank Pro from Pleasant Hill, Missouri. Put your hands together for Kevin Rogers. Kevin had 5 in the bag yesterday. He's got 3 in the bag on day 2. 16.04 on day 1 he weighed in. I got a feeling he had a few of those in the bushes too he couldn't rip out. That seems to be the norm down here when the guys don't come in with a limit. Put it up on the scale for me, Kevin. Sun was in his eyes. How about a day 2 weight of 7 pounds 2 ounces? Going to give you a 2-day total right now of... Where's that? Lock it in. Go ahead and hand that bag over there. Appreciate it, Kevin. 23 and some change, I'm going to guess. That's my arithmetic right there. All right. We'll get that reed scale right there. Hey, folks, if you're hungry, Genoa right there, high school fishing team, they are raising money. for their trip to Dardanelle. They've got a team going down there, so check them out and donate to them. We also have Founders Brewing, All Day IPA right over there they're selling, so check them out. They got a lot of great giveaways. Hey, if you're hungry, we got Chick-fil-A inside, so check them out. They're giving away some sandwiches in there also. All the law enforcement that we see out there, we appreciate all that you do to keep our neighborhood safe. Make sure you come home every evening. All right. Now we're ready. Next up to the scales, boat number 99, NPFL Pro from Marion, Indiana, Tim Wilson. Tim had 5 in the bag yesterday for 18 pounds, 3 ounces. He's got 5 in the bag today. There you go, folks. Check out the boom. Tim's got 5 in the bag. Hopefully they all match that one you just showed off to the crowd. Well, he's having trouble getting out of his live well, so we know we got some big Texas fish in there. Take your time coming up on stage there, Tim. It's slick. Put it up on the scale for me. You need 1709 to take the lead.
Not quite?
All right, 2-day total. Everybody fishes on Showdown Saturday. Good day for you. 15 pounds, 9 ounces. Going to give you a 2-day total of, hold on just a second here, 33.12. There you go, my man.
Thank you.
15.09. There you go. Perfect. Looks like the weather is playing havoc with our computer system. All right, next to the scales, boat number 97. Aris Rods Pro from Roanoke, Illinois, Cortland Williams. Cortland had 3 in the bag yesterday. He upped it right there with a big boom right there. He's got 4 in the bag on day 2 of competition. How about I help you out, brother? All right, put it on the scale for me. 802 on day 1. An improvement today. How about 11 pounds, 3 ounces for a 2-day total of 1905, my man. Go ahead and grab that bag. Head down those stairs. Thanks, Cortland. All right, next to the scales, boat number 94, Buffalo River Hardwoods Pro from Ponca, Arkansas. Put your hands together for Scotty Valines. Scotty had 5 in the bag yesterday for 14.11. He's got 5 in the bag today. Scotty, you going up the ladder on that 14 pounds? Oh, yeah, he's nodding his head, folks. Scotty had a good day out there. He's eating steak tonight. The boom right there for Scotty. Add that to the bag, Scotty. You want to make sure you weigh that one, brother. Head off the back of that boat. There you go. 14.11 on day 1. Up on the scale. I need 21.02 to take the lead.
Yeah, not there yet.
All right, how about? Good day, too. 15 pounds, 12 ounces, 2-day total of 30.07. Good job, my man. Allie, we'll take that from you. Next to the scales, boat number 85. Beach Creek Tackle Pro from Gary, Texas, Mike Nugent. Mike had 3 in the bag yesterday. He's got 2 in the bag today. We're going to make Mike jump a country mile to get on this stage. There you go, brother. A big step. Put up on the scale for me, my man. 609 on day 1, day 2, weight of. Come on, settle down, little ladies.
Hold on just a second.
We'll make them comfortable in there in that comforter. How about a weight of? 4 pounds, 2 ounces for a 2-day total of 10.11, my man, 10.11. Grab that bag for me. Thank you, Mike. Next to the scales, boat number 89, Fisherman Central Pro from Warren, Ohio. Put your hands together for Dale Prinke. Ohio, I heard it. Somebody said O-H. There it is. All right, Dale, 2 in the bag yesterday. He's got 5 in the bag today. He was mad. It must have been that dinner with Pops last night. Did you buy dinner last night or did Dad?
No, actually, Mark bought us all dinner.
Mark bought you all dinner. I wasn't invited, but that's pretty good right there. All I know is it put 5 in the bag for you today, man. And it's going to give you a weight of 12 pounds, 4 ounces for a 2-day total of 16.14. Next to the scales, boat number 95, Clayton Holmes Pro from Texarkana, Texas, your hometown kid. Put your hands together for Jake Chauncey. Jake had 5 in the bag yesterday for 17 pounds and 4 ounces. He's got 5 in the bag today. I want you off the back of that deck. There you go. I want you to surf a little bit. All right, here we go. Jake, 17.04 on day one. I need 18.09 to take the lead.
I don't think I'm going to get 18.09. Somewhere around 13, I believe.
13.05, give you a 2-day total of 30.09. You're 5.03 behind the leader.
Good job, Amir.
We're going to roll through this weigh-in, folks. I want to get you out of here before those storms, so we're just going to go as fast as possible. Next, to the scales. Boat number 90. Horizon Trike and Marine Red River Dodge Pro from Judsonia, Arkansas. Put your hands together for Hunter Bogman. Hunter had 5 in the bag yesterday. He's got 5 in the bag today. 14.04 on day one. Hunter, how'd you feel coming through this line today? Did you get him? Feel more comfortable? All right, there. I know yesterday he thought he had them. He heard about everybody else, and he was like, well, good gosh, I don't have them. All right, Hunter.
You got it hooked on there for me. Hand me those fish.
Well, it's a big bag right there, my man. Grab that for me right here. There we go. I got that. Hunter, you get up here for me, my man. Hunter had 14.04 on day one.
Right up here.
14.04 on day one. A little bit better today, brother.
A little bit better.
16 pounds, 14 ounces, a 2-day total of 31.02.
Put your hands together, folks,
right there. Hunter Bogman, 2-day total, 31.02.
No cuts, you fish tomorrow.
You fish tomorrow, brother. Everybody fishes tomorrow. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 66, Wholesale Batteries Pro from Bonner Springs, Kansas. Put your hands together for Chris Wisenant. He had 5 yesterday for 17.12. He's got 2 today. A little bit of a struggle for Chris. 17.12, and we're going to add. Up on the scale for me, Chris. 2 fish today, 17.12 yesterday. Day 2, 3.03. Going to give you a 2-day total of 20.15. That's an ooh for sure. But guess what? You're fishing tomorrow, and these are Texas bass. So you can throw that 30-pounder in here, no problem.
Yeah, I can be done. I just need to find some fresh water. I went back up there today where I was at and fished some fresh stuff, but I didn't get a keeper bite after 8:30 today. So,
don't you love fishing for 9 hours?
I do. So we'll go out and give it again. So
appreciate it, Chris. All right, next to the scales, boat number 68, Sarshon Chevrolet Pro from Atwater. Still don't know the state. It might be the 44th state. Mark Schlarb. Mark, you got, there's the boom. There's the boom for Mark. He's got 5 in the bag today. Mark, what state are you from?
Ohio.
I can't believe Michelle did not put down OH.
Ohio.
All right, put it on the scale for me, my man. 4.13 yesterday, big improvement today. 16 pounds, 10 ounces for Mark Schlarb. 2-day total of 21.07. Yes, that's the way to come back on day two. Show off those beautiful Wright Patman fish to this beautiful crowd out here. We appreciate everybody coming down. Event number two brought to you by Progressive. Mark Slav, put your hands together, folks. That's how you come back on day two.
Yeah, well, I had a little bit of words of encouragement from David Dudley, and me and Dale went to dinner last night, and we licked our wounds, and we went out to catch them today.
Pick up the tabs more, man, at 16 to 20-pound bags. Be good, brother. All right, boat number 72 up to the scales. Status renovations and remodeling pro from Jasper, Georgia, Jesse Millsaps, making a big move today on the live stream. Jesse, he had five in the bag yesterday for 18-13. There's the boom right there, folks. Jesse, I am looking for 16-15 on this five-fish limit to take the lead over Michael Yoder at 35-12. 16-16 to take the lead, folks. Put it up on the scale. 18-13, day one. Your new leader, 23 pounds, 4 ounces right there. Your new leader, Jesse Millsaps. A two-day total. Hold on just a second for me. We're going to get that red up there. 42 pounds and 1 ounce. Let's see some fish. Go ahead, brother. He just gave a big sigh of relief. I think it was a long day out there on the lake. Put your hands together, folks. Worked hard today, made a move on the live stream, and there's the result.
Big fish is 6-13. Hold on. Do me a favor. Put the smaller one in the bag here.
All right, he's going to go for a big bite challenge. Big fish, give me just a second. All right, put it on the scale for me. 6-13 to take the lead. Not quite there. Six flat. Six flat on that fish. Good job, my man. All right, give me just a second. Let me tear out this. All right, there we go. All right, next to the scales, boat number 82, NPFL Pro, James Biggs. James had five in the bag yesterday. He's got five in the bag today. The Purple People Eater. 11-15 on day one. You going big right now, Visor Boy? All right. 11-15 on day one. He's got five in the bag today. An improvement right there. All right, James, put him up on the scale for me. He's got a limit today. He's going to raise up that weight. Good day today. 19 pounds, 10 ounces. James Biggs, 31-09 for 2 days. Right there. There you go. Hold it up for all those folks to see. There you go, brother. Turn to that camera to your right. Right there in your face. There you go. Good job, man.
Thank you.
Yep. All right. Next to the scales. Boat number 79, NPFL Pro from Grove, Oklahoma. Put your hands together for Sheldon Collins. Sheldon had five in the bag yesterday for 16 pounds, 12 ounces. He's got five in the bag today. 16-12 on day one. Let's see what he's got going on day two. Put it up on the scale for me, Sheldon. A rising star in the professional bass ranks, folks. Good day for Sheldon. 19 pounds even. Let's hear it, folks, and let's see some fish. Give you a two-day total of 35, 12, 6 pounds behind the leader currently right now, Jesse Millsaps. Put your hands together, folks. There's always a Yoder in the crowd. There's always a Yoder in the crowd. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 86, NPFL Pro from Warren, Ohio. Put your hands together for Joe Discerny. Joe had five in the bag yesterday for 11:03. I'm not seeing that face you usually have posted on social media, so it must have been a good day. There's the boom. There's the boom, folks.
Hey, I unplugged your red light by accident.
All right, Joe. 11:03 on day one. You got five in the bag today. We want to thank TH Marine and Ulrich Marine for taking care of our fish. TH Marine's the official fish care of the NPFL. Put it on the scale for me, Joe. 11:03 on day one. Did we improve? Yes, we did. 20 pounds, 2 ounces right there. 31:05, 2 day total. Let's see some fish. Joe Discerny making it happen on day two, 31:05. Currently right now, that's going to put him in the top 10 going into day three. Put your hands together, folks. All right, go ahead, put it on there. Yeah, for tiebreaker, absolutely. 4 pounds, 13 ounces. 4 pounds, 13 ounces. Go ahead, grab that fish. And then right there, give that bag to Austin. Head down there and grab your receipt, my man. Good job. All right, folks, coming up to the scale. Boat number 93. NPFL Pro, Chance Woodard. Chance had five in a bag yesterday for 17:09. 17:09. He's got five in the bag today. Chance has got the crew with him today, driving the boat, making sure those fish are all in that bag, right? All five of them. You got all five, Chance? All right, got all five. Put them up on the scale for me, my man. 17:09 on day one. Day two. Weight of 15 pounds, 3 ounces, a 2 day total of 32:12. Going to put you right there in the top 10, my man. Good job. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 74, NPFL Pro from Hebron, Indiana. Put your hands together for Ryan Chandler. Ryan had five in the bag yesterday for 12:06. Three today on day two of the Wright Patman event presented by Progressive Insurance. All right, Ryan, here we go. Put him on the scale for me. 12:06. Day two, we're going to add 6 pounds, 4 ounces, 2 day total right now of 18:10. 18:10. Thank you, sir. Next to the scales, boat number 80. Ross Motorsports Pro from Nacogdoches, Texas. Put your hands together for River Lee. River went out there and slung him today. He's got five in the bag on day two. Currently our leader, Jesse Millsaps, 42:01. Sheldon Collins in second place, tied with Michael Yoder at 35:12. Your big bass today is 6 pounds, but we're paying one on the Big Bite Challenge, 6:13. That's going to Keith Carson. River Lee here, he's got five in the bag. Put him on the scale for me, my man. We're going to give you a day two weight of, good work today, 13:13. 13:13. Good job, my man. All right, next to the scales, boat number 78, Airport Marine Pro from Fultondale, Alabama. Put your hands together for Shane Cole. Shane had three in the bag yesterday for 12 even. He's got five in the bag today. Come on, Shane, smile for me one time, man. There you go, there you go. Shane, you got five in the bag today. That's two more than yesterday. Five today. I'm going to let you go fishing tomorrow. Brad Fuller said, all day long. Looks like some work was done by Shane Cole on day two. Put him on the scale for me, my man. All right, here we go. Get ready, folks. Good bag right here. 23 pounds, 11 ounces, two-day total of 35.11. That's a comeback right there. Let's see some fish. Wow, folks. Wow, right there. Puts him in fourth place right now, unofficially. 35.11, a great day two total. Check him out, folks. Step up to the top. Step up. There you go. Some big ones, Texas style, folks. Shane Cole getting it done on day two. Wright Patman event, NPFL, brought to you by Progressive. All right, next to the scales, boat number 84. Had a camera in his boat today from Liberty Hill, Texas. Donnie O'Neill. Donnie had five fish yesterday for 2010. He was fully loaded on the hook sets. He's got five in the bag today. He said, I want a camera tomorrow. I want it all 3 days. Hollywood could be calling you here very soon, my man. All right, put him up on the scale for me, Donnie. He got 2010. I need 2108 to take the lead. No. All right, here we go. Day two weight of 13 pounds, 9 ounces, two-day total of 34.03. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 70, Buck Knives Pro from Spokane Valley, Washington. Put your hands together for Jake Boomer. Jake had five in the bag yesterday for 11.14. He's got five in the bag today. We'll get you up here eventually, Jake. We just want to give you some crowd time. All right, here we go. Jake Boomer with five fish for 11.14 yesterday. Got five in the bag on day two. Unique about the NPFL, all 104 in the field will fish all 3 days. All 3 days, and we know what can happen here down in Texas. Folks, if you're hungry, Genoa High School over there is trying to pay for their trip down to Dardanelle. Support them. We also got Founders Brewing. Check them out. And H&R Blocks over there got some giveaways. Waiting for Jake to come up here and add to that 11.14 here on day two. Put it on the scale for me, my man. We'll give you a weight of improvement today. Good work. 14.05, two-day total of 26.03, my man. Good job. Next to the scales, boat number 69. Palmetto Boat Center, Megacorp Pro from Fort Mill, South Carolina. Put your hands together for Chris Canute. Chris had five in the bag for 19 yesterday. He's got four in the bag today. Guarantee he lost one in the bushes, or two, or three.
Not 19 today.
Not 19, but four fish at a weight of 6 pounds, 13 ounces, 2 days at 25.13, my man. Good job, brother.
Yep.
Out there tomorrow. All right. Next to the scales. Boat number 81, Mike Bell Chevrolet Pro from Carrollton, Georgia. John, the original Cox. John had five in the bag yesterday for 14 pounds. He's got four in the bag today. He did get a nice big Bob Barker check from the Big Bite Challenge for $4,500, so he was a happy camper last night. All right, John, put him on the scale for me, my friend. Did you have the fifth one?
About six times.
Caught up in the bushes?
Yeah, a couple times.
You almost need nylon line. 10 pounds, 6 ounces. 10-6, my man. All right, here we go. boat number 67 from Northbrook, Illinois. Put your hands together for Stu Martell. Stu had 11 pounds, 5 ounces on 5 fish yesterday. He's got 4 in the bag today. And he's got a big one. Hey, guys, right down here in front. Pay attention right here to this fish. Show it off to him on that boat. Stu Martell. Stu Martell with the boom. Good fish right there, Stu. You needed that twin. You needed that twin. Put it right here on the hook for me. I'm going to make it easy on you. This is a Stu Martell hook. Well, no, do this. There you go. Now put it out. We got to weigh all those fish, brother. You don't want that one to be cheated out on. We'll do this here. All right, here we go. 11.05 on day one. Day two, big improvement. 16 pounds flat right there. Two-day total of 27.05. Yeah, we'll do a big fish real quick. Bear with me just a moment. Go ahead and pull that out for me. Let me get this scale ready for you. Hold on just a minute there, Stu. All right, go ahead and put it on the bear. 6.13 to take the lead. New leader, 6 pounds, 15 ounces. We have a new Big Bite Challenge, Big Bass leader. Open up that bag for me. Here, you know what? Hold that fish right up there for the camera. There you go. Show it off on stage, my man. Good job right there, Stu.
All right, grab that bag, head down those stairs. Austin will take that from you, grab your receipt. Good job, brother.
All right, next to the scales, boat number 71. We've got Ag Explorer Pro from Benton, Missouri, Stu Arthur. Stu had 3 in the bag yesterday for 801. Stu is all about autism awareness here in April, which is the month for autism. Stu's been handing out buffs. He's got his whole family here. Are you looking at me? Stu has got 5 in the bag today. 2 more fish than yesterday. Went out there strong. He had 801 on day one. Right now, your leader at 4201 is Jesse Millsaps. Big bass, Stu Martell at 615 just came on. Stu, put it right up there. I got a Stu and Stu back to back. All right, here we go. Playing a little games with me, but a good day. 19 pounds, 1 ounce, 2-day total of 27.02. Let's see some fish. Show those fish off there, Stu. Right out there to the front of the stage for our cameramen. Put your hands together, folks. 2 good ones out of Wright Patman. We'll see you on day 3 real quick.
Yeah, real quick. Real quick, everyone. April, Autism Awareness Month, all right? Be aware of autism in your communities and your families. I know there's a lot of people affected by it. I have an autistic niece and several friends with autism, and they're the sweetest, nicest people you ever want to meet. And please just be kind, all right?
Good stuff right there, Stu. We love the passion for awareness. Give out some of those buffs to these fine folks here. All right, boat number 75 coming up to the scales. NPFL Pro from St. Augustine, Florida. Put your hands together for Matt Massey. Matt had 5 in the bag yesterday for 12.09. He's got 5 in the bag today. Matt's my neighbor here at the Hilton Garden Inn. He and Jeff Fitz and I have had breakfast a few times. Talked about football and all that other good stuff. All right, Matt's got 5 in the bag. 12.09 on day one. Big improvement today. 16 pounds, 2 ounces, a 2-day total of 28.11. Is going to put you 13 pounds behind first place. Appreciate all the fine folks of Texarkana and from wherever you came. Come down here to watch the weigh-in. Like I said, all of our fire, EMTs, first responders, and police officers that keep our neighborhood safe, the NPFL, and everybody appreciates what you do for our communities. Next to the scales, boat number 83. Colossal Toyota Pro from Tigerton, Wisconsin. He had a camera on the boat, did a little bit of showmanship today. Put your hands together for Doug Chapin. He had five in the bag yesterday, or what was it, four? It was four, then it was five, for 2103. He's got five in the bag today. He needs 20 pounds, 15 ounces to take the lead. Not quite there, but a good day to 1402, two-day total of 3505. It's going to put you in fifth place, my man.
Good job, brother. Good work on the camera.
All right, next to the scales, boat number 48. Gaston Construction Pro from Sylacauga, Alabama. Put your hands together for David Gaston. David had five in the bag yesterday for 16-14. How many fish you want me to give you today, Dave? Five? Five in the bag today. 16-14 plus whatever he has on day two. Pop it on there, man. Get every bit of that water.
Every bit of it.
22 pounds, 13 ounces, 39.11 for 2 days. Puts him in second place. Let's see some of them fish. He's got a nice one in here, folks. He's got a few nice ones. All right, there you go, folks. Put your hands together. David Gaston, 39.11, 2 days here at Wright Patman.
You want a big bass?
All right, here we go, folks. Next to the scales, boat number 76, Seven Rivers Marine, Fisherman Central Pro from North Baltimore, Ohio, Craig Burwell. Craig had a tough day one, but he came back strong on day two. He's got five in the bag. He's got five in the bag today. I guess you were a little mad at Wright Patman.
Yeah, a little mad at Wright Patman, but how can you be mad at a fishery like this? I mean, this place has them, and yesterday these guys showed out, and today it's even better. So it's going to be fun to see what happens tomorrow.
11.02 on day two, 14.03 for two-day total. Thank you, Drew. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 73. Bass Reaper Bait Company Pro from Radcliffe, Kentucky, Corey Null. Corey had two in the bag yesterday. He's got two in the bag today, 5.02. Deuces are wild. Make sure when you play that seven-card stud game, deuces are wild, man. We're gonna get you up to five fish. You're going to make it happen tomorrow for me. How about a weight of 5 pounds, 12 ounces? Going to give you a two-day total of 9.14. 9.14. Thanks, Bobby. Next, to the scales. Boat number 65 from Alveda, Ohio. Put your hands together for Cameron Wilt. Cameron's got two in the bag today and a unicorn, a pink unicorn to boot. I got to hear about this bet. Somebody's been passing this unicorn along. I see it. I saw Langendurfer with it. Now I see Cameron with it. I'm not thinking that this thing's a good luck charm. Hey, folks, if you're thirsty, check out Founders Brewing. They got that all day IPA. Check them out. Oh, and you have to bring it up on stage? Is that the bet? Get a good shot of that, folks, but don't put me in the screen. 203 right there. 203. All right, there you go, my man. All right, next to the scales, boat number 60. Chris Haynes, Team Pro from Counts, Tennessee. We'll be down there in a couple, 3 months. How about you put your hands together for Brandon Perkins. Camera on his boat today, and I think he likes cameramen. He had a good day out on the lake. He had five fish yesterday for 20 pounds. He's got five fish today. Put them on the scale for me. You need 2202 to take the lead. Not quite there, but a good bag. 18 pounds, 4 ounces, a two-day total. 3804 is going to put you in third place. He's got two fish he wants to show off, folks. Put your hands together for Brandon Perkins, 3804. Third place after 2 days here at Wright Patman for the NPFL, brought to you by Progressive. You want to see? Hold on just a second. Put that smaller, hold on. Put that smaller one in there. Put the smaller one in there. There you go. All right. Now let me do this. He's going to weigh one for a tiebreaker, possibly a big bass. Go ahead. I'm going to say 5'8". Not even close. 504, 504. Open up that bag for me. There you go. That's the only time I get to touch fish. I never catch them, brother. Good job, Brandon. All right, here we go. Next to the scales. Boat number 49. NPFL Pro, Dennis Cameron. Dennis had three in the bag yesterday for 613. He's got two in the bag today. He's got that look I have every day when I go to the lake. Shaking my head, not knowing which way to go. I turn left when I should go right. I go north when I should go south. But Dennis, guess what? You're fishing again tomorrow. There's a good-looking fish and the boom. All right, Dennis, put him up on the scale for me. Bear with me just a second. All right, there you go. Pop it up there. All right, Dennis. Day two total of 6 pounds, 5 ounces. Going to give you a two-day total of 1302.
At least I'm consistent.
Absolutely right there, my man. Come back strong tomorrow. Next to the scales, boat number 77. Radio Vent Radon Mitigation Pro from Tyler, Texas. Put your hands together for Travis Jewell. Travis had five in the bag. 1312 on day one. He's got five in the bag today. Now that's consistency you want. Five, five, and five. They're shrinking. All right, 1312 on day one. How about added to that on day two, a weight of 8 pounds, 13 ounces, 8 pounds, 13 ounces, 2209. Get under those tents, folks. Get under those tents. We got some rain coming here. We're going to try to get out of here before the severe weather. Let's roll these guys through. Next up to the scales, boat number 52, Heath Insurance and Financial Group Pro from North Augusta, South Carolina. Put your hands together for Chris Heath. Chris has got five in the bag today. He had five yesterday for 1904. Wait till it comes to a stop. There you go. 1904. You matching that right now? No? Little short, but a little short would be good. How about a weight of 17 pounds, 6 ounces, a two-day total of 3610 is going to put you in fourth place. I'd let you show them, but, man, this storm's coming, so let's get out of here. Yep, thank you. Hey, is this computer, if it gets wet, is it screwed? I got it, I got it. I need a rag. I need a rag. All right, next to the scales. Next to the scales, boat number 47, Whitetail Smokeless Pro from Benson, North Carolina, Richard Cooper. Cooper had two yesterday. He's got five today. Big improvement. That rain's not going to hurt you. You're hunting them whitetails, man. You're always outside. Put them up on the scale for me. Now we got a downpour. For all those folks says that thunderstorms don't hit Texarkana, I no longer believe you. 402 plus. Come on, lock in. 16 pounds, 3 ounces, a two-day total of 2005. Good job, my man. All right, here we go. Next to the scales, boat number 45. Giselle Realty by Gary Durfenhofer Pro from Maumee, Ohio. Rick Langendurfer, he's got one in the bag today. 707 on day one. Pop it up on the scale for me. All I know is you don't have the pink unicorn.
I don't got the pink. That was Cameron, but I might have it tomorrow.
How about a way to 113? 113.
I just need a rag, man. It's wet.
Well, at least we know where this thing leaks at. Hey, is that need to be moved back?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Hey.
Fat cat. Can you come up here right here quick?
All right. Next to the scales, T.R. Andres. He had 10.05 on day one. He's got four fish. Going to read that scale right here. Go ahead and read that scale for four fish right now. 13 pounds, 12 ounces. 13, 12. He's going to weigh a big bass right here. Big bass, folks.
Hold on just a second for me.
A little rain never hurt anybody. Hold on just a second. All right, go ahead. All right, here's his big bass. Right now, 615's leading it. Not quite there. 604, 604. Good job, my man.
Damn, we got to get something over. We need a towel or something to get under that. Here you go.
We got all sorts of people working up here during this monsoon. Evidently, we need some Flex Seal. I think we need some Flex Seal. All right, here we go. Next up to the scales. Boat number 44. NPFL Pro from Billings, Montana, Vincent Melkis.
Hey, if you put this in between it, will that block it?
All right, here we go, Vincent. He's got three in the bag today, 9-12 on day one. We worked at Texarkana Resources. How about a weight of? Read that scale. Six pounds even for a two-day total of 15-12. 15-12. Hey, go ahead. You're good.
Okay.
All right, next up to the scales. Boat number 58. Trick Step Pro from Brownsburg, Indiana. Put your hands together for Mark Pizer. That Texarkana split is not true. All right, Mark. Come on up here, my man. Take your time. I know it's your birthday. It's your birthday weekend, brother. A little rain never hurt anybody. These fish are wet. Everybody's covered up. Mark had 14-15 on day one. Mark, hold on a second, guys. Hand me that bag, and then you step across. There you go. That's a big step right there. Mark, 14-15 on day one. How about a day two total that's going to match? Mr. Consistent, 13-14. Two-day total of 28-13.
What's that?
Can I take a picture?
Yeah.
He's got a picture for a bass right here. There it is down there at the bottom. Get that photo right there underneath that tent right there for Mark Pizer, our Trick Step Pro. There you go, my man. All right.
Here you go. You're going to take this bag down with you.
I'll do it.
Our runners are gone.
Thank you, sir. Yep. Don't blame me.
Yep. Watch it.
Take it down there?
Yep, right there.
Next to the scales. We're waiting for them. Everybody covered up. It's supposed to blow over quick. But who knows? But everybody's protected by those tents. Hey, you kids over at Genoa, don't eat all those sandwiches. You need funding this when you go down to Dardanelle. So don't be eating all those sandwiches. We want to thank H&W Power Sports for helping out our anglers. We also want to thank Natalie Haywood. She looks like she's a little soaked, but it is just rain. That's all right. We'll be okay. We also want to thank Barbara Walker at the Hilton Garden Inn for her hospitality for not only the production team for NPFL and our anglers. And then we also want to thank Jennifer Montoya for what she's done for the Texarkana Convention Center. Tonight, at the conclusion of the weigh-in, we will have a concert inside the ballroom. So come on down here. We got Founders Brewery that's going to be selling some brews. We're going to have some food. It will be a good old time.
What's that?
Do I have a radio? No, I don't have a radio. How about this? I do have Mr. Dennis Shipley coming up the scales, boat number 20. He's from Knoxville, Tennessee. He's got one fish in the bag. All right, here we go. Dennis Shipley coming up here. He had a tough day on day one, a tough day on day two. That's all right. He's going to be fishing on day three. He's looking for that big bass because he wants to get that Big Bite Challenge money. Well, maybe he was right. It's going to blow over. Dennis, are you a little wet? I need your rain jacket, man. All right, Dennis, off the back of that boat. There you go, Chief. Take your time. It's slick. There you go, brother. Hand me that bag right there. All right. Gonna wash your boat. We're gonna give you a weight of 2 pounds even. 2 pounds even for Dennis Shipley. 2 pounds. There we go. All right. Now it's raining a little bit more. How about All Day IPA Pro, number boat number 51, Ross Rhodes. Ross had 14-15 on day one. 14-15 on day one. He's got 5 in the bag today. Ross just wants to catch limits. That's all he wants to do. Take your time, brother. Don't break those live wells. Roll that up for me. Put it on the scale, and we'll get you off stage. All right, Ross, 14-15 day one. 12-10 on day two for a two-day total of 27-09. Grab that bag. All right, here we go. Next angler's coming up. Our next pro coming up is Skirmish Baits Pro. Mr. Jim Jones. Is the Boneyard open, my man? Jim Jones coming up. He's got 2 fish in the bag. 804 on day one. He's got 2 in the bag today. We're going to weigh it up. He's going to come back strong on day three because no cuts. 515, 2-day total of 1403. We'll see you tomorrow, brother. Woo, that rain's cold. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 56. FX Custom Rods Pro from Bartersville, Oklahoma. Put your hands together for Jeff Dobson. Jeff had 13.06 on day one. He's got 5 in the bag on day two. He's got a beautifully wrapped truck and boat that rolls around. He is our sponsor of our Big Bass on the Big Bite Challenge. John Cox was the inaugural winner of that for the NPFL. You got a slick fish right there, my man. Go figure. All right. John Cox won $4,500 for the biggest bass at Lake Eufaula. Get your membership with BigBiteChallenge.com for big paybacks from the Big Bite Challenge. Jeff has got 5 in the bag. He's still fishing around for him. They must be some tanks in there, brother. Hopefully this rain will pass soon, folks. All right, there we go. Uncooperative fish. Go figure, right?
They were just as hard to put in the boat.
Maybe that's the deal at Wright Patman. In the boat and into the scale. 14-14, 2-day total, 28-04. It's going to put you right there in the top 25, my man.
Hey, real quick, because I may not get a chance tomorrow. Al, I want to thank you for inviting me to this tour, the league. Really cool deal. I'd like to thank Bob with FX Custom Rods. I lost my words. Brad and Michelle. Brad and Michelle with Omega Custom Tackle. Thanks for all the support. I appreciate everything that everybody does for me to put me on the stage.
Appreciate you, Jeff. We'll see you tomorrow on day three. All right, boat number 87, Harley Davidson Pro. Jeff Barr, 1306 on day one. He's got three in the bag today. Go ahead, put on the scale for me, Mayan. Got that nice new Harley Davidson jacket up here, keeping them dry. 8 pounds, 10 ounces, 22 flat for 2 days.
Lost the big one this morning, but that's the story, right?
Always here, especially in those bushes. Here you go, my man. Watch your steps. Next to the scales, Big Daddy, Big Daddy. Boat number 42. Boat number 42, Hatfield Construction Pro from Spring City, Tennessee, Brian Hatfield. Five fish on day one at 17 pounds and an ounce. He has got five in the bag. He has got a fan club that stretches from Tennessee to Florida and back to Tennessee. He's putting big fish in the bag. 1701, Brian, I'm looking for 25 to take the lead. Did you do a miracle on 25 pounds a day? All right, put it on the scale for me, my man. 1701 on day one. Good bag here on day two. Consistent. 17 pounds, 4 ounces, 2 day total. 3405 is going to put you right there in 11th place. Good job, my man.
You want to show anything?
Big one.
Right there on that hook. See that?
Hatfield Construction turned me onto that right there, brother. Show off that big pig right there. There's the boom. Good job, Brian. Go ahead.
Right there in that camera.
All our cameramen are wet right now. Big bass right now is 6:15.
You want to wait? Hold on just a second.
6:15 is our big bass. Hold on just a second. 6:15 is our big bass. Put it on there now. All right, here we go. Big bite challenge. Not quite there. Good fish. 5 pounds, 10 ounces. 5:10. Here you go, brother. You got it. Try to stay dry. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 50. NPFL Pro, Larry Mallory Pole Buildings Pro from Lawton, Michigan. How about Buck Mallory? Buck, 1603 on day one. Five fish in the bag on day two. Give it a little bob and weave. Hold on just a second for me. All right, put it on the scale for me. We're going to give you a weight of 18 pounds, 7 ounces, a 2 day total of 34 pounds, 10 ounces. It's going to put you in the top 10. Dig in there and get those good ones. That's not the good one. There you go, my man. They're all clones. There you go. Show them out there to those folks, those Wright Patman bass here in Texarkana, Texas. Good job, my man.
Thank you, sir.
That's consistency right there, folks, from Buck Mallory, 3410. Good job, brother. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 43, Manning Electric Pro from Spring Hill, Kansas. Put your hands together for Dale Manning. Dale had five yesterday for 13-12. Dale's got some giveaways to the crowd. Those who stuck around in this monsoon, it's starting to clear up a little bit. Dale had 13-12 on day one. He's got five fish today. Here come the fans. Throw them out there, Dale. All right, here we go, Dale. 13-12. You got five in the bag today. We are going to add to that and give you a total after 2 days. Good day, two. 16-14. 2 day total of 30-10. Going to put you in the top 25, my man. Show those fish right off to my cameraman on the right. Good job, fellas, out there. Way to share it. Put your hands together, folks, right there. Dale Manning, 30 pounds, 10 ounces after 2 days here at Wright Patman Lake with the NPFL, brought to you by Progressive. All right, next to the scales, boat number 21. Chattanooga Fish and Fun Pro from Carrollton, Georgia. Put your hands together for Robbie Frazier. Robbie, 1603 on day one. Got five in the bag today. Put it on the scale, my man. We're going to give you a weight of 21 pounds, 6 ounces for a 2 day total of 3709. It's going to put you in fifth place.
Good job, my man.
Going to work here at Wright Patman. Mr. Robbie Frazier. Put your hands together, folks. Some good-looking fish right there. Mr. Robbie Frazier coming in at 37.09. You got it. All right, next to the scales, boat number 61, EVS Solutions Pro from Olathe, Kansas. Put your hands together for Chip Harrington. Came back strong today, 5 in the bag. Better than that one yesterday. I'm going to let you go fishing tomorrow. Michelle Fuller said no cuts. Absolutely. He's got 5 in the bag, folks. We don't care about day one. We care about day two and then day three. Chip Harrington coming to the scales. Get in that check line, and that's what we do here at the NPFL. Put it on the scales, my man. We'll get you a weight of. Good work today. 1202, but 1308 for 2 days, my man. Grab that. We want to thank TH Marine, our official fish care of the NPFL, to come on board here in 2021. Next to the scales, boat number 54. We've got Buck and Bass Pro from Roseville, California. Put your hands together for Brian Smith. 14-14 on day one. He's got 5 in the bag today. 14-14. We going up?
I think so.
All right, here we go. 14-14 on day one. Day two. Yes, sir. 18 pounds. 12 ounces for a 2-day total of 33.10. Let's see some fish. That's what Wright Patman can do right there, folks. Can bring you back on a second day with a big bag like that. Put your hands together, folks. All right, my man. We will see you on day three. How about that? Go get a good dinner and a good night's sleep. You got it. Next to the scales, boat number 57 from Barrington, New Jersey. Put your hands together for Luke Schrader. Luke had 1301 on day one. He's got 5 in the bag today. I'm not quite sure. Not that big, he says. All right, 1301. We're going to add to that. 25-14 total gets you in the check line as of right now. So I think you got that right now. How about? Pretty consistent there. 13-06, 2-day total of 26-07, my man. Good job. All right, next to the scales. 13-06. Boat number 53, Precision Builders Pro from Beckley, West Virginia. Put your hands together for Tim. No. Why are we there? I need Blake. I need Derek Blake. Boat number 16. There we go. He's got 5 in the bag today. Derek, I can make 2 or 3 mistakes a day, man. You just happen to be one of them. But I'm going to put these on the scales because you had 15.06 on day one. I think he did a little bit better on day two. Oh, yes, he did. 21 pounds, 10 ounces, a 2-day total of 37 even. Let's see some fish. There we go. Derek Blake with 37 flat, a day two total of 21.10. Here's what a couple of those fish look like, folks. Put your hands together, folks. Some Wright Patman big ones. It looks like the fat cat. That's a belly. Is it Big Belly Kelly? Is that would be the one? That's the one? All right, my man. She's ready to go out there. All right, good job, brother. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 53. Precision Builders Pro from Beckley, West Virginia. Let's do it this time, Al. Tim Kales. He had 14.09 on day one. He's got 5 in the bag on day two. He's got that look whether he's got a full house or he's bluffing. I have no idea, but we're about to find out. 14.09 on day one. Put it on the scale for me, Tim.
I'm disappointed today.
Disappointed? That's all right. 12:02. You're going to go fish tomorrow. How about that?
Lost 2 5-pounders. My batteries died at 11 o'clock. I'm in. God did bless me with a 4-pounder about 20 minutes before I come in, so I'm glad to have a limit.
There you go, my man. 26:11 after 2 days. We'll see you on day 3. All right, here we go. Next to the scales, boat number 29, says Logic Pro from Gillette, Wyoming. Put your hands together for Scott, the Thriller Siller. 5 on day 1 at 14:04. He's got 4 in the bag today. All right, Scott, 14:04 on day 1. 4 in the bag today. Put up on the scale for me, my man. We're going to give you a second day total of 8:01, 2 day total of 22:05. 22:05 just outside the top 40.
Thanks, man. You got it, buddy.
All right, next to the scales. Boat number 62. Bass Tank Pro from Sepulpa, Oklahoma. Put your hands together for our first ever champion, John Hookup Soakup. He's got that blank, blank grin on his face. Let's see what he's going to do here. Get these rigs moving. Austin and Allie are back after that rainstorm, so we appreciate all our helpers. All right, Johnny, 19 flat on day 1. Pop him on the scale, man. It all counts. Here we go. 17 pounds, 12 ounces, 2 day total, 36.12 is going to put you in 6th place. You got anything you want to show? Go ahead. You're used to the limelight, said the band Rush. Put your hands together, folks. John Soakup right there with the hookup. He's been known to spook a cameraman or two. Having fun at what it's all about, kids. Having fun. Good job, brother. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 35. Open Rods Complete RV Voiles Pro from Dallas, Georgia. Put your hands together for Will Fletcher. Will had 5 in the bag yesterday for 17:01. He came out swimming like a heavyweight fighter. He's got 5 in the bag today. He said, Al, this is not me, what happened at Eufaula. I'm going to show you what happens at Texarkana. Ain't that right?
That's right.
Here we go. 16 pounds, 15 ounces, a 2 day total of 34 pounds. Going to put you in the top 15. Let's see some fish. Good job, brother. Couple of buttes out there from Will Fletcher at 34 flat. Puts him in the top 15. Put your hands together, folks. Right down there, brother. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 46. NPFL Pro, Mr. Daryl Lyons. Daryl had 17:05 on day 1. Can you not wear those glasses today? Oh, if you had them, okay. He's got that autism awareness skull cap on that Stu Arthur's been handing out. Daryl had 17:05 on day 1. He's got 5 in the bag today. Look, he's going to get on his Harley after this and ride home, isn't he?
No, I'm going to sell it after this if I don't win no money.
There you go. 10:13, 2 day total of 28:02. Going to put you inside the check line right now, but we got one more day of fishing.
I think we can handle one more day of this.
All right, there we go. Move up the ladder. Thank you, Daryl. By the way, Dudley was sporting those on live stream. He took your, hey, get him back. Get it back. Next to the scales. Boat number 34, NPFL Pro from Spring Grove, Illinois, Frank Ramsey. Frank has got 2 in the bag today. I've seen Frank fish before, and this is not typical of what he produces. So I know it's tough out there for Frank. We're going to get you on the board here. You got 2 fish. We know Wright Patman can produce, so we got to go out there and swing for the fences tomorrow.
Absolutely, absolutely. This place is a blast. It's getting crowded tomorrow. Just got to stay out of the way and let the leaders have fun and get them 20-pound bags.
Like to hear that. How about this? A weight of 3 pounds, 8 ounces. 3 pounds, 8 ounces. Thanks, Frank. Yep. Next to the scales, boat number 25, Southern Steel Erectors Pro from Adel, Georgia. Put your hands together for Landon, the Keymaster, Tucker. Tucker had, how many did Tucker have yesterday? I got to find out. He had 14-10 yesterday. He's got 3 in the bag today. I guarantee he couldn't rip them out of the bushes today. Go ahead. All right. Day 2 total of 8 pounds, 7 ounces. 2-day total of 2301. 2301.
All right. Yeah, that'll work. I lost them again today, just right at the boat. I probably lost 25 pounds again. So I'm going to switch some things up equipment-wise and see if that helps. So hopefully I'll bring in a big sack tomorrow.
All right, go get him, Landon. Grab that bag for me. Next, to the scales. The sickness is coming up. Boat number 26. Citywide Facilities Pro from Lewisburg, Kansas. I just lost my screen. There we go. Mr. Greg Mansfield, 18 pounds on day 1. He's got 5 in the bag. He's dressed to kill. He's looking sharp. He's got 5 in that live well. He had 18 flat on day 1. He's coming up here with 5 more on day 2. Doesn't look like it's 18 pounds, but it's going to keep you in the hunt, brother. Put it up there on the scale for me.
Work my butt off for every one of those. I'll take it.
15 pounds, 6 ounces, a 2-day total of 3306. Good job, my man. Folks, if you haven't checked it out, go to YouTube and check out The Sickness Outdoors. He and Joel Willard put together some great videos. Like and share their videos on YouTube. Next to the scales, just talking about them, boat number 32, Citywide Facility Solutions Pro from Prior Lake, Minnesota. Put your hands together for Joel Willard. Joel had 5 on day 1 at 16-12. He's got 5 today on day 2. We are here at Wright Patman Lake, event number 2 of the NPFL, brought to you by Progressive Insurance. Joel is the other half of the Sickness Outdoors, 16-12, and how about, hello, 19 pounds, 9 ounces for a 2-day total of 3605. Let's see some fish. I cannot wait to see the videos from Mansfield and Willard on the Sickness Outdoors for the Wright Patman event. Put your hands together, folks. 2 big hippos right there from Joel Willard at 3605. Next to the scales, boat number 41, NPFL Pro. Put your hands together for Rob Turkla. Rob had 14 flat yesterday. Did you catch 5 today? No, you caught more than 5. These are just the biggest 5. He's got 5 big ones in his bag. Rob, come up here. I am going to do this. Put it on the scale, and then I'm going to hand you this microphone, and I'm going to let you do some talking. A weight of 17 pounds, 14 ounces for a 2-day total of 31-14. Right there, let's see some fish, and let's hear a little story that happened out on the lake, all right? Put your hands together right there. Rob Turkla, 31-14, 2 days here at Wright Patman. Put him back in here. You take that mic. Rob's never in front of a microphone or a camera, so it could be difficult for him. Go ahead.
I ain't going to lie. I fell headfirst in the water today. I'm wearing my camera guy's shirt, but I did call out the fish. So that's good. I caught the line, and the tree limb I was holding on to literally broke and snapped, and I went headfirst in the water. I was like, oh, my God, what the heck? What's going on? I had the fishing line, and then I ended up calling the fish out, so it's good.
Are we going to see some video of this?
Yeah, I'm giving it to you guys to use for tomorrow.
We love it. We love it. Can't wait to see it, man. Rob Turkle right there, 31-14. Good job. All right. Next to the scales, boat number 27, NPFL pro from Skiatook, Oklahoma. Put your hands together for Mitchell Webb. Mitchell had 17 on day one. He's got 5 in the bag today. Mitchell, we going higher?
No.
All right. How about this? You get to fish tomorrow.
Oh, good. I like it when I make the cut all the time.
Way lower.
12 pounds, 3 ounces, 2-day total of 29.03. He's going to put you in the top 30, my man. Good job. All right, here we go. Another one of our anglers for autism awareness, boat number 37. He is MJ Pipeline Pro from Grand Saline, Texas. Put your hands together for Skeeter Fowler. Skeeter handed out these ribbons that I'm wearing right here down at the Eufaula event. Autism awareness for him and Stu Arthur, who's handing out the buffs. We really appreciate those guys making everyone aware of April as Autism Awareness Month. 5 in the bag today. 8.05 on day one. A little bit better today?
Yeah, it should have been way better than that. I missed a big, and I mean, that's just fishing, so.
All right, here we go. Day two total of 14.01. 2-day total of 22.06. Grab that bag. We'll see y'all tomorrow. Next to the scales, boat number 31, Little Black Creek Campground and Park Pro from Lumberton, Mississippi. Put your hands together for Jordan Nettles. Jordan had 5 yesterday for 16.10. He's got 5 today in the bag. We want him to match it or raise the bar. Put it on the scale, my man. He's got a smirk. It might be there. We'll see. Jordan Nettles coming to the scales. How about this? A little bit less, but still a good day. 13 pounds, 10 ounces, 30.04 for 2 days right there, my man. Next to the scales. Keep those rigs a-moseying. All right, here we go. Boat number 36, Paradise Valley Drilling Pro from Cave Creek, Arizona. Put your hands together for Bobby Lanham. Bobby had 3 yesterday. He's got 5 today. A big improvement for Bobby. Hey, that's almost double the fish if we were at 6. We are not starting a tour next year of 6 fish, people, if you were thinking about that. Bobby, go off the back of that deck for me. Watch yourself. There you go. That's a big old leap right there. All right. Put it on the scale. 608 on day one. Double it up on day two. 1209. 1209 for 1901.
You want to say anything?
No, I'm good. Thank
you. All right, here we go. Next to the scales. Boat number 22. Evans Pulmonary Specialist Pro from Las Vegas, Nevada. Put your hands together for DJ Evans. DJ had 15.06 on day one. He's got 2 in the bag today. All right, DJ, let's pop those 2 up on the scale. We're going to add to that 15.06. We're going to see you out there bright and early tomorrow. How about a day two weight of 5.15, a 2-day total of 21.05. 21.05. All right, next to the scales. Watch that young man right there for me. There we go. All right, here we go. Next to the scales, boat number 2, Krieger Ford Pro from Westerville, Ohio. Put your hands together for David Holheisel. David had 17.10 yesterday. He's got 5 in the bag today. It's just a light rain, David. I know it was raining heavier yesterday, or earlier, I should say, yesterday. We got a show on tonight in the ballroom, folks, at the conclusion of the weigh-in. We've got a concert going on from 6 to 10 o'clock, so jump on over there. We'll have Founders Brewing over there, a whole bunch of other people. Watch your step up there, my friend. Why don't you hand me that bag? There you go. All right, here we go. David Holheisel, day one, 17.10. Day two, a weight of 14 pounds, 8 ounces, two-day total of 32.02. It's going to put you right there in 25th place. Absolutely, you can weigh one for big. All right, put it on that scale for me. Here we go, folks. Right now, your leader on the Big Bite Challenge, Big Bass, is 6.15. Not quite there. Good Fish, 5.12. 5 pounds, 12 ounces. Take a picture right there, folks. Good-looking bass right there. Good job, David. 5.12. Not too far off. 4 ounces, my man. All right, next. Yep, hold on. Real quick.
Okay. Go ahead. Take that microphone. Guys,
I want to thank HW Marine, correct? That's the marina. HW Power Sports. Yesterday, I thought my lower unit went out. I went over to the store here. They said, come down to Shreveport. The two owners were there. Both their mechanics, they worked on it for an hour and a half. They got my motor done. Thanks to them. I appreciate it.
Thanks, David. HW Power Sports, we appreciate supporting our anglers and putting them out on the water, just like Orr Marine. Next. To the scales, boat number 23, sponsored by himself from Clinton, Tennessee. Put your hands together for Taylor Watkins. Taylor had 16.04 on day one. He's got 5 in the bag on day two. Just went out there fishing today, caught himself a limit, called up a couple times. Nah, it's easy, right? Tell everybody how easy it was.
I lost 2 5-pounders. That's how easy it was.
Damn the sticks there. How about a weight of 16 pounds, 9 ounces, 32.13. It's going to put you right there in 15th place.
Good job, my man. You got anything you want to show?
Yeah, I will.
Always will. Time for the sponsors.
Got a couple beauties right here. Taylor Watkins getting it done right here. Good job, my man. All right, next to the scales. Next to the scales. Boat number 33. Henry Rods Pro from Morgantown, West Virginia. Put your hands together for Tim Reams. Tim had 17.05 on day one. He's got 5 in the bag on day two. All right. Tim, put him up higher on scale. 17.05 on day one. How about? Lock in, ladies.
Hold on just a second.
All right, here we go. 17.05 on day one. 15.01 on day two for a two-day total of 32.06. Going to put you in the top 20. Grab that bag for me and head off stage, my man. Thank you. All right, next, to the scales. Boat number 28, NPFL Pro from Morrilton, Arkansas. Put your hands together for Paul Browning. Paul had 12.14 on day one. He's got 5 in the bag on day two. We're going to give him a weight of 13 pounds, 3 ounces, two-day total of 24.01. Thank you, sir. And here comes the rain. Great song. Paul Benson's favorite song back in the 80s. Here comes the rain. All right, next to the scales. Number. Boat number 15. Abu Garcia and Berkeley Pro from DeBerry, Florida, your day one leader. Put your hands together for Keith Carson, 25 pounds on day one. I'm looking for 17.02 to take the lead. 22 pounds, 4 ounces, your new leader at 47 pounds, 4 ounces. Let's see some of those fish. My voice is struggling like his muscles are after all these big bags. 47.04 for Mr. Keith Carson, getting it done on day two here at Wright Patman Lake, brought to you by Progressive Insurance. All right, I know we're trying to get people out here. Put this in here, Keith.
Yeah.
I mean, I got to let you talk, brother. We got plenty of time before the storm puts in here, but just go ahead, grab this microphone, tell the folks about it.
Well, you know, I'm not even sure what to say. It's just I had an amazing day. My primary area that I started on had tons of boats on it. Everybody found out, it seemed like. So I just ran all new water, new spots, never been to. Just fished my instincts, and it worked out. Man, they bit. I had one about 7 pounds chase my bait all the way to the boat, and it never opened its mouth. It sharked it down and just didn't open its mouth. So, you know, whatever. I'm going to try to catch that one tomorrow. So, yeah, I don't know. I'm going to run all new stuff tomorrow and hopefully catch another 20-pound bag. And there he is.
I'll tell you what, when somebody just shrugs their shoulder and says, hey, I'm just going to go try to catch her tomorrow, why not? Good job, Keith, man.
Thanks, buddy.
Good two-day total right there, 47.04. Next, to the scales, boat number 38, cross-country communications pro from Como, Texas. Put your hands together for Danny Weems, 13-12 on day one. Two fish in the bag on day two. Take your time, it's slick, Danny. There you go, brother. 13-12, we're going to add to that. 4-0-2, 4 pounds, 2 ounces for a weight of 17-14, and I'm going to see you fishing tomorrow, brother.
Yeah, we're going
to
get them more.
All right. Next to the scales, boat number 24, NPFL Pro from Fishers, Indiana. Put your hands together for Josh McDermott. Josh had 10-10 on day one. He's got 5 in the bag today. He don't mind getting wet when you got 5 in the bag, do you? No, not at all. Genoa, are you guys still selling sandwiches out there? They're still selling. Hey, folks, you got to support these local high school teams. They're going down to Darnell. They need money. I just tried one of their sandwiches. If I didn't have to be up here, I'd be eating my 30th sandwich. So get over there and check them out. They've been smoking it for about 18 hours. And then wash it down with an IPA if he's still here. He's not. Josh, put it on the scale. 10-10. Got 5 in the bag. We're going to go with a better weight today, of course. 16 pounds. Total of 27.09. You got anything you want to show?
Sure. Well, I might as well, right?
Absolutely. Might as well. No sponsors, what they're paying for.
A little better day today.
All right, here we go. Josh McDermott with 27.09. How about a couple of those beauties? How about a couple of those beauties out there?
Thanks, sir.
Josh, head around.
Austin will take those fish from you. All right, next to the scales, boat number 30. Sudden Loss Solutions Pro from Chagrin Falls, Ohio. Randy Kukural with a couple of nice ones out of Wright Patman Lake. Randy had 15-11 on day one. He's got 5 in the bag on day two. Pop it on the scale for me, my brother. How about a weight of? Yes, sir, a little raise in that. 16 pounds, 11 ounces for a total of 32.06. Let's see some fish. Got the fan club out there. I love it. I love it. Raise up those fish. Let's get some pictures, get some video. I want to hear that fan club raise it up again. There you go. Let him hear it, baby. Randy, Randy, Randy.
Good job, my man.
All right, next to the scales, boat number 19. Fisherman Central Pro and one of the NPFL sponsors from New Franklin, Ohio. He had a birthday this week. How about Dan Blackert? Dan had 13-12 on day one. He's got 5 fish in the bag on day two here at Wright Patman. Dan, we are going to weigh these up. I'm going to read off that weight. I'm going to give you a two-day total. 14-14 for a two-day total of 28-10. Tell us about the new store that just opened up in Ohio.
Yeah,
our original store opened up in Akron, so we decided we were going to open up a new store up in Catawba Island in Lake Erie. And I think right now it's the largest fishing store, single fishing store in the United States. So we got a lot of stuff, a lot of tackle.
If they can get, if they're not from Ohio or not coming through, how do they get you online?
www.fishermancentral.com.
Fishermancentral.com. You got a few baits. I saw the videos from Fat Cat.
67,000.
A lot of skews. Thank you, Danny. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 40. Sponsored by himself and his wife, of course, from Lawrenceburg, Tennessee. Chad Aaron, 1915 on day one. He's got that look. I got five fish, but it's not even close. All right, Chad, here we go. How about a weight of 10 pounds, 7 ounces, two-day total of 30.06. Going to put you in the top 35 right now.
All right, buddy. It was just rough. I just never got a good big bite. Never did. Caught a bunch of fish.
Never the big mama.
That's right.
All right, we'll see you on day three, my man. 30.06 for Chad Aaron right there. Next to the scales, boat number 39. From Batesburg, South Carolina. Put your hands together for Matt Mollahan. Matt had 13, 11 on day one. He's got five in the bag on day two. He's a little wet. He's been out there all day. Matt, 13, 11 plus. £12.07 for a two-day total of 25 pounds and change. Thanks, my man. 12 pounds, 7 ounces. There we go. 26.02. Next, to the scales, boat number 13. NPFL Pro from Johnsonville, South Carolina. Put your hands together for Brian Tyler. Brian had 11.06 on day one. He's got five in the bag on day two. Pop it on the scale for me, Brian. Square table co-host, before you go, 12.04, two-day total, 23.10. Tell us about the square table.
Go ahead, grab that mic. Tell us about
it. Well, it's just a little deal that we have together. Pug come up with it, Frederick Clements. He said since he never got invited to the round table, we just do a square table. It's kind of a hilarious deal. If you get a chance, y'all need to tune in and watch it every night during tournament time.
Square table, where can we find it? During the tournaments?
Yes, just their official practice and tournaments.
So they actually use a square table. We use a square table on our round table. So I got you, brother. Okay. Good job, brother. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 17. Horizon Trike and Marine Center Pro from Valiant, Oklahoma. Put your hands together for Eddie Carper. Hey, Eddie, the rain chased him away, so guess what? All right, Eddie had 16.07 on day one. He's got five in the bag on day two. We appreciate Genoa High School Bass Team helping us out today. Eddie, put it up on the scale for me, 16.07. Eddie and I worked at Texarkana Resources this week. He had a great story to tell those adults. How about a weight of 18 pounds, 10 ounces, a two-day total of 35.01 is going to put you in 15th place. Let's see some fish. When you hang that kind of weight right there, Eddie, you get to show them off, buddy. You put in some work. It's only a 14-hour day. Why not show off a couple fish? Put them out there, Eddie. Put your hands together, folks. Let me hear you. All right, Eddie.
Good job, my man. All right, thank you. You're welcome. Good things come to good people. I
hope so. You got that right. All right, boat number 9. Boat number 9. NPFL Pro, he had a camera on his boat. He had a heck of a first day. Put your hands together for Mark Schilling. Mark had 21.13 on day one. He's got five in the bag on day two. Make sure you got all five in there. I've already had one incident yesterday. I don't want another one today. Only I'm allowed to make mistakes. Mark is digging around in that live well. Right now, Keith Carson is your leader from day one at 47.04. Your big bass, Stu Martell, at 6.15. There's a good-looking fish right there. Mark Schilling just pounded up there. He's got five to bring in that bag. Mark feels like a fish. He's all wet, too, from this rain that came down. All right, Mark. 21-13 on day one. Looks like a decent bag. Going to keep you in the hunt.
It was tough for me.
Okay. Put it on the scale. How about a weight of? A little bit tougher day today. 12.06. 34.03. It's going to put you right there in the top 15, man, going into day three. We're going to let you fish tomorrow, too, by the way.
Thank you.
All right, Mark. Next to the scales. Boat number one, NPFL Pro from Satsuma, Alabama. Put your hands together for Hunter Denmark. Hunter had 17.05 on day one. He's got five in the bag on day two. Hop, skip, and a jump. Put it on the scale. And we are going to give you a second day total of a good day, 14-13. 2 day total, 32.02 is going to put you right there in the top 30. You want to see some fish? Okay. All right. Absolutely. You earned it, man. Here come a couple of fish out there from 32.02. Out of Hunter Denmark's day two total of 14-13, folks. Put your hands together. We're going to pipe in some clapping and all that good audio and stuff like that. We got the media to do it. That's what I want to see out of that driver right there. We appreciate it. All right. Somebody's coming up here. We got them staged across there. Unique about this weigh-in, it's off-site from Sportsman's Cove. So the guys have about a 15-mile drive to come back here to the convention center. Boat number 12. Put your hands together for Dustin Perry. 15.03 on day one. He's got five in the bag on day two. Pop it on the scale for me, my man. We'll give you a day two total of 15 pounds, 1 ounce for a two-day total of 30 pounds, 4 ounces. 30.04. All right, there we go. He's got one. Grab another one. Grab another one.
Oh, they're all little.
That's all right, though. They're beautiful fish out of Wright Patman. There you go. Put your hands together, folks, right there. Dustin Perry, 30.04 over 2 days. We'll see him fishing on day three.
Good job,
buddy. All right, next to the scales. Next to the scales, boat number six. Local Seed Company Pro from Leland, Mississippi. Put your hands together for John Polasani. John had 16.11 on day one. He's got five in the bag on day two. Take your time. There you go. John, put it on the scale for me. We're going to give you a weight of... good day two, 14.11, a two-day total of 29.06, 29.06. Thank you, buddy.
Yeah.
Yep. Polasini. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 14, Red River Ford Pro. He had a camera on his boat. From Alexander, Arkansas. Put your hands together for Josh Ray. Josh hammered it up on day one at 21 pounds, 10 ounces. He's got five in the bag on day two here at Wright Patman Lake. Brought to you by Progressive Insurance. We're here at the Texarkana Convention Center. 21-10 on day one. Put it on the scale. Five in the bag. Day two total of 19 pounds, 2 ounces, 2 day total of 40.12. Puts you in second place, 1 pound and 5 ounces behind Keith. Josh Ray getting it done on day two with 1902, 40 pounds, 12 ounces.
Good job, my man. As always, consistency.
All right, next to the scales. Thanks, Josh. Next to the scales. Boat number 18. Boat number 18. We got Wide Effect Pro from Skanee, Michigan, Ron Johnson, 15 pounds on day one, 5 fish in the bag on day two. Oh, yeah, he's got some jumpers. Ron is happy. All right, RJ, put him up on the scale. 15 pounds. To that, we're going to add 14 pounds even for a two-day total of 29 pounds. That's going to put you right there in the top 40. All right, next to the scales, boat number 3, Radio Vent Radon Mitigation System Pro from West Jordan, Utah. Put your hands together for Jay Craney. Jay has got one in the bag today, and he's laughing. He's having a good time with it. We have days like that on the lake. It's called fishing for a reason. Hold up just a second, Jay. Just sit down for me real quick. There you go. Wait till Paul Benson stops that rig, and then we'll come off that back deck. All right, here we go. Jay, go ahead and put it up on the scale for me. And we are going to give you a weight of 1 pound, 5 ounces. 1 pound, 5 ounces. You're going to come back strong tomorrow, right?
Yeah, definitely. Going to do something different. Just check it out. Go fishing.
All right, my man. We will see you on day 3. Yeah. We'll take a little break in the action right now. We're waiting for some more anglers to stage up there across the way from the convention center. We want to thank the fans that stuck it out for the weather. We're going to wrap up this weigh-in before the severe weather comes in. We don't want our beautiful cameramen to get hurt or anything like that. We got another day of competition out on the water. We'll have 10 cameras out on the water with our anglers. We'll have one riding around with Mr. Fat Cat, Luke Duncan, David Dudley. Tomorrow's setup on the live stream. We'll go from 8 to 1 o'clock, build up a little bit of drama. And those last 2 hours that we have fishing on Showdown Saturday, which is brought to you by Progressive Insurance. Got a couple of boats coming up here right now. Andy Capps checking them in. Remember, folks, at the conclusion of the weigh-in, we got a country rock and roll concert here in the ballroom at the Texarkana Convention Center. Going to be a good time. Come on down. Have a couple of cold brews from Founders Brewery. I almost forgot who it was. Founders Brewery, IPA all day, or how about all night here at Founders Brewery at the Texarkana Convention Center. New angler coming up right now. All right. My computer is playing some tricks on me right now. It must be a water thing. Allie and Austin, you doing all right down there? And Nick, you guys all right? Good deal. I am definitely going to need one of those Genoa pulled pork sandwiches after this weigh-in.
What's that? No, nothing. What's that?
Garrett Dunn coming up to the scales right now. He's got 5 in the bag on day 2. Going up on the scales, Mr. Garrett Dunn, day 2 total of, my computer's wet and it's acting up on me. How about a weight of, come on, settle down, ladies.
Hold on. Yeah, they are.
That's what that G-Juice does from TH Marine and Garrett Dunn, taking care of his fish. 12 pounds, 11 ounces. 12 pounds, 11 ounces. 15-12 for 2 days. Good job, Garrett. All right, next to the scales. We like to see Joe DeCerny hanging out, giving some advice to all the anglers here. We got Austin up here taking those fish over to us. Who we got next? Oh, have we had a day. We've got FC Marine Fisherman Central Pro from Warren, Ohio, Nick Provanizak. There's the boom. Nick had a camera on his boat today. Nick had a good day one with a weight of 23 pounds. Nick, you got high hopes for day two. Take your time. 23 on day one. He's got 5 fish in the bag. There's another one. Wow, check it out, folks. A big one out of Wright Patman. All right, Nick. You can only put 5 in the bag. All right? You had 23 pounds on day one. Put it on the scale. 23 pounds on day one. 19 pounds even on day two. Let's see some of those fish. A lot of entertainment out on the lake from Nick today.
Why is that? All right, hold on a second. Calling for a reway? All right, hold on.
He's calling for a reway on this. Eighteen fourteen. That's the new official weight on that. Put your hands together, folks, right there. Two good ones out of Wright Patman. All right. The rain is playing havoc with my computer. So, next, up to the scales. We've got Mr. Brett Loomis from Webster, New York. He's got 2 fish in the bag today. It's not been the event that he wanted, but that's all right. We're going to weigh these up for you, Brett. We're going to give you a weight of 3 pounds, 2 ounces. 3 pounds, 2 ounces. There you go, my man. 3 pounds, 2 ounces. All right, next, to the scales. Fat Tire Beer Pro from Walling, Tennessee. Put your hands together for, I'll delay it a little bit until they're gone. Put your hands together for Eric Jackson.
How many fish for Eric? How many?
Eric's got 4 fish in the bag. 4 fish in the bag. We got a little bit of delay with these boats. I know. We got a monsoon coming down here. What happened to that split in the weather system? My cameraman's looking at me. He's going, what are you doing? Eric Jackson's first shower in a week. Thank you, Lord, for doing that. All right, EJ, put it up on the scale for me. Always good to see you. Real quick, say a few words.
Well, this has been it's been a fun lake. I'll tell you, I'm very glad that we didn't cancel today because having 4 fish is going to help me after 3 fish yesterday.
No, absolutely. How about 7 pounds, 14 ounces? 7-14. Thank you, Chief.
Thank you, man.
All right, next to the scale. Thanks, Eric. Next to the scale.
Hey, Paulie. Hey, Paulie. Paulie, Charlie Ingram. Paul.
Next to the scale. Boat number 11. NPFL Pro from Centerville, Tennessee. Put your hands together for Charlie Ingram. Charlie has got two fish in the bag. It's raining just a little bit. Charlie's trying to find those fish. He's got a little bit of help right here. So Kyle Morey is going to do that. The rain is coming down. Hopefully the severe weather won't be around till a little bit later so we can get all underneath. That's not Charlie Ingram. That's Kyle Morey. That's Kyle Morey. He's got two fish. Kyle's about to, Kyle Morey. Come up. Come up on stage here for Charlie Ingram. All right, a stand-in. Charlie has lost some age right here. How about a weight, Charlie Ingram, Kyle Morey, of 3 pounds, 9 ounces. Good job there, Charlie, Kyle Morey, Ingram. All right, next to the scales. Boat number 7, Warrior Precast FX Custom Rods Pro from Hoover, Alabama. Put your hands together for Bob Burley. Bob had 19 pounds and 4 ounces on day 1. He's got 5 fish in the bag on day 2. Right now, your leader, Keith Carson, at 47.04 after 2 days, is not dominating the field because the top 5 are close together. And I got a feeling that Bob Burley is going to be right in the mix of things. There's a good-looking fish right there. He's got 4 more to add to that bag. He's got 19.04 on day 1. His fish are not cooperating with him. There you go. He's got a couple more to put in there. He's got a total of 5 fish. The Genoa Bass Fishing Team, we appreciate you, Nick, Austin, Alley, everybody there over at the tent. Make sure you're donating to them so they can get down to Darnell. They need fuel money, and they need some food money. All right, Bobby, you ready to go?
Yes, sir.
All right, 19.04 on day 1. How about a day 2 weight of? Come on, lock in. This rain is just playing havoc with everything. 11 pounds, 9 ounces, 2-day total of 30. 13 is going to put you in the top 30, my man. All right. I'm not seeing any boats right now. Is that it? All right. Bob Burley says he's laughed. Hey, listen, folks. We appreciate y'all coming out here with this weather. We're going to wrap things up here. Severe weather's coming in. We will see you tomorrow on the live stream from 8 o'clock to 1 o'clock Central Time. Showdown Saturday. Weigh-in starts at 3:30. We'll go to about 6 o'clock. We will crown our second champion in the inaugural season of the NPFL. Everybody, good night. Love you, Mom and Dad.